places. Okay. Now, that's the purpose for the buffer. So now for the board, the cut of the board, we go back to our display, we take the top off, and we only take dimension. Now we get this line. We can export this again as an image. Again, monochrome.
Okay. Just a couple.